Disparate treatment. It is a fundamental principle of government procurement that competition must be conducted on an equal basis, that is, the contracting agency must treat all offerers equally and even-handedly evaluate proposals and quotations against common requirements and evaluation criteria. Where a protester alleges unequal treatment in an evaluation, we will review the record to determine whether the differences in ratings reasonably stem from differences in the proposals.